What if I told you I made an animal with no wings, no arms, no legs, and no hair, but it could still fly?
Snakes are a plague. Move over, Pennywise, Freddy Krueger, and Anne Hathaway. Introducing the newest horror villain, Chrysopelia.
You should have just used his more common name, the Flying Snake.
Okay, yeah, good note. It's a snake that can fly from the pure magic of evil.
Well, the flying snake thrusts itself through the air from high tree branches, sucking in its stomach and throwing out its ribs to form a wing, ultimately turning itself into a frisbee.
The ultimate frisbee of terror.
Sure. The flying snake controls its flight pattern by slithering in the air, his giant fangs always at the ready.
Move over, air bud. It's time for air blood.
Haha, clever. That was a good one.
Right? Yeah. Snakes are a plague. Coming this fall. And the other seasons, too.
That was...